Hello, children. So, how are we doing on this lovely morning? Winters are here, right? Aren't they? Okay. Now, let's begin the day. Today, children, we are going to revise letter L. Letter small L. Okay? We are going to revise how to write L in the four lines. We are going to revise the sound that L makes. And also, we are going to revise a few things that begin with letter L. At the same time, I would want you children to find more words that begin with letter L. And I want you to do the same for all the letters, okay? If teacher has shown you a few things that begin with a particular letter, I want you to find more things that begin with that letter. Okay? So come on, let's begin. L says L. The sound of letter L is L. L says L. L for lion, L for lollipop, L for lips. Okay, come on. Now I want you to continue watching the video and revise letter L. Take a look, children. So children, are we ready to learn the phonic sound of letter L? Come on, take a look. L says L. L says L. L for lion. L says L, L for lemon. L says L, L for lock. L says L, L for ladybug. L says L, L for lollipop. L says L, L for leopard. L says L, L for ladder. L says L, L for lad. L says L, L for lotus. L says L, L for lips. L says L, L for lamp. L says L, L for leaf. And L says L, L for lamb. Now children, these were a few things that begin with letter L. Now children, it's home fun time again. For this, I would like you to open your Pencil Time English to page number 7474. Dear parents, kindly write the date on top of the page. As you can see children, here we are going to write L in the four lines. And we are going to trace one line. We are going to write one line independently. Again, trace independent. Like that, we are going to complete this entire page. So come along. Let's begin. First, let us trace. Start from the red line. Straight line down to the blue line. L. L says L. L says L. Start from the red line. Go down to the second blue line. Start from the red line, go down to the second blue line. Like this, you're going to trace first, then you're going to write independently. Start from the red line, go down to the second blue line, L. Red line to blue line, L. Red line to blue line, L. L says L. Red line to blue line, L. In this manner, children, we are going to complete this entire page. I hope the activity was clear, and also children, please complete your work neatly. So children, now it is home fun time. For home fun time, I would like you to open your Little Thinker English book to page number 6767. Now let me read and tell you what you have to do on this page. Circle the pictures that begin with the sound of letter L. As you can see, children, on this page, there are some pictures given. There's a picture of a lamp, a duck, lemon, balloons, and a leaf. Okay? You have to take the name of the picture, and then you have to hear the sound that you get, and accordingly, you are going to circle those objects, those pictures that have the sound of L. L says L. Okay, children? I hope this activity was clear. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in writing today's date on top of the page. Thank you, parents. Children, I hope you've understood the home fun activity. I would like you to complete it neatly. Until we meet again, children, stay safe, stay healthy. Bye.